This is 8544 Gracious Pine. It's about a B neighborhood. Very quiet. Homes appear to be very well taken care of in this neighborhood. This particular home is not that bad off either. As you walk in, you'll see it's got nice tile floors. Virtually spotless, with a couple of little nicks here and there on the wall. Other than that, everything else in here is virtually spotless. We have our backyard dog run here. Very quaint. Check that AC in a minute. Back inside, you got your Formica countertops, upgraded fixtures and whatnot, pantry area, and down the hallway. Single restroom. One bedroom with a closet. Carpet looks good in here. Looks like it's actually just been cleaned. You have a nice two-car garage in here. Automatic garage door opener with appears to be a water purifier system. Again, your laundry area. And we'll make our way back down the hallway again into the master. Master is huge. This thing does not know when to quit. It goes wraps around the wall. So you got a huge master bedroom in here. I just can't. I'm trying to walk all four corners here. Yeah, this thing is, I mean, it's huge. So you got your master restroom. And everything seems to be in very, very decent condition for this home.